Welcome to the 63rd United Nations Commission on the Status of Women and Katrina's Dream. Let's pass the Equal Rights Amendment event. As a board member of Katrina's Dream, I would like to thank you for participating in this tremendous opportunity to promote the full inclusion of women in society. I speak to you today from St. Margaret of Antioch Church, also known as the Abbey Church, in Barking, London, England. Barking Abbey was founded in the 7th century. It was a Benedictine monastery and was a dual house, having monks and nuns, but headed by an abbess. The abbess of Barking held precedence over all other abbesses in England. And during its existence, the abbey had many notable abbesses, including several saints, former queens, and the daughters of kings. They were powerful women, educated, visionary, and passionate about improving their community and the role of women. These women held mystery plays where the key parts were all played by women, something almost unheard of in the male-dominated Middle Ages. They are a great inspiration to all of us. Many years ago, Katrina Swanson, her husband George, and her sons Olaf and William were on a parish exchange program in Botswana, where years later I became bishop. Katrina was inspired to become a priest in Botswana after seeing the significant role that lay women played in the church. Katrina's Dream was founded in her honor and in the honor of all women. The full inclusion of women in the church and in society is the mission of Katrina's Dream. The Ministry of Katrina's Dream in the United States is promoting the passage of the Equal Rights Amendment. I am praying that you will be inspired to take what you learn here today from the amazing panelists assembled before you back to your country's leaders in government and in private sector, and share the petition that you will receive in the workshop calling on the U.S. Congress to remove the deadline for the ratification of the Equal Rights Amendment, which has been held up for more than 35 years. Each country must recognize the vital role women contribute to the social fabric and economy, that equality for women is equality for all humankind. Together, in the 21st century, we can work in achieving the Sustainable Development Goals. God bless you all.